Hey guys, it's Money Kicks in. We're back with another video. Today I have a flash on me because it's dark. Today a special guest is gonna come. His name is Fetty. I won't surprise my brother because he's a big fan of Fetty, so I'm gonna surprise him. So I'm gonna see you in the next shot with Fetty.
Yo, Fetty, say what's up to YouTube.
Yo, what's up to YouTube? 1738, yeah. We in Dubai. We're about to go see the super sneaker collection. About to see the super sneaker collection.
What do you think about the form?
The form is lit. I seen the Ligers. I tried to get in the cage, but bro said I might be lunch meat. And, you know, I didn't come to Dubai to, you know, to lose an arm or anything.
Yeah.
So
we'll go see the sneaker.
But I seen the little look at the ostriches. They keep following
them. Yeah, they don't like us.
Are they dangerous? Okay, recording live. Yeah. We have Fetty Wap in Dubai.
Yeah.
We're at the homie's crib.
Yeah.
Brand new range. This freaking Lambo is sick. But shout out to my bro. Come on, get over here.
I'll put you, sir.
Hey,
you already know what it is.
I surprised them,
the
huh?
Game. Happy surprise. Congratulations. Congratulations, guys, baby.
Thank you, guys.
Yes. Congratulations.
Get in there, boy.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Congratulations on the graduation.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
And you should get them for
We are. Jeff. Shout out to my boy Jeff at 300. Yes. We're going to get the blue check.
Hold on. What's your answer?
Abdullah Sbita.
Okay. Okay.
Kicks. Little money kick. So turn around, money kick. Listen, man.
This is not his spot. Tell him this is not your spot.
Yeah. What's your top 5 sneakers? Because I do it with all the YouTubers.
My top 5 sneakers. Alright, let's do Zuby Zoo's top 5 sneakers. Number 1 would be the Taxis.
Yes.
Number 2 would be the Space Jam.
Yes.
Number 3 would be the Flu Games.
Yes.
Number 4 would be the Concord 11s.
Yes.
And number 5 would be the UNC ones.
Okay.
A lot of people don't know about those. They're light blue.
This one?
They're behind you.
Yes, and mine look just like this because I haven't even put the laces in yet.
That's the truth. Yes, that's the truth.
Yes, I don't have these.
Oh, I'll show you some.
See, yo, bro, I'm telling you, you gotta come check me out, man.
Yeah.
How much are these?
We are.
I bought it for the monkey. This is what I'm saying.
Yo. Okay. So wait. All right. So your average person buy these for their kids.
Yes, my son.
No, maybe my daughters. Yes, I have all my daughters right here. All of my daughters right here. These are for the monkey.
The monkey.
And they didn't fit.
So how much is my question?
I mean, I don't really know. We
talk
went to Stadium Goods. Yeah, we wanted.
He's there. The OVO collection.
OVO collection.
All right.
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
You got the first one. Those are the red Octobers, huh?
No.
The only ones I know who have them.
Which one? What those? What are these?
Where? The Ben 13.
Oh, yes.
The
Remy Boy Mons.
Remy Boy Mons.
The only
one. Oh, you got them?
Don't do me like that, bro.
You had them all.
Look.
This is that big Sean.
That's what you're
going. Yeah.
You see
things? Sean Don.
Yeah.
Have the Sean Don signed Sean Don's?
They're only 300 in the world.
Yeah, the signed Sean Don's.
Okay. Like, this is a soccer player. He's the most expensive soccer player.
Who's
in the world.
That? Ronaldo?
Pogba.
Oh.
Yeah? He gave me game one, only 10 in the world. Like, people.
Oh, he wore it.
Yeah, game one. And the people like offered me like 30k.
Yeah, no. Tell them 30 million.
I'm going to put them right.
Tell them 30 million.
You want me to place them right here sideways?
This is like another football, big football player.
This is hot right here.
Yeah. They're signed to. They're all player
exclusive.
Yo, man, these are our Yeezy cleats.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are, bro.
Yeezy cleats.
Yeah, they made. They're banned in NFL.
Who?
Try to carry these. Look at these.
Who had them on?
One an NFL player.
Like,
he paid $5,000.
Fine.
Yeah.
Track shoes.
They're only 300 in the world.
Wow.
The number.
Oh, you got 112.
Yes.
Yeah. Chill.
What are those?
These are Kevin Hart's, only 6 in the world.
Kevin Hart?
Oh, that's your name.
These are the Kevin Hart's. Fuck, these are the Kevin Hart's, that's only 6 in the world.
Yeah, promise something. The designer gave it to me.
Kevin Hart's.
Yo, I have to sing you some Fetty Wap.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. We're gonna get you lit, bro. No, like, don't you worry about
that. Kevin Hart sent you though? Yeah.
He only has
no,
six.
The designer came. Oh. He's like, I have a gift for you. So
okay,
give me six.
So out of all the sneakers in here,
the best sneaker.
The one sneaker, well, out of the Jordans, I don't have a lot of them.
Yeah.
These are the only ones I don't have.
Oh, the Vans?
The only reason why I don't have these is because nobody in the world has my size.
Oh, really? Yes. I tried to hook you up.
Yes.
Yeah, what's your size?
11.
Oh.
Hey, you got the Soulja Boy signed by Soulja. No
problem. Yeah. You have the cold cord.
Yeah, those are my favorite.
He got the big cruises in here, see?
Yeah, those are my favorite. Right? And you still got the, see, this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
This is respect right here, bro.
Jordan 2001.
No.
Jordan 1 2001.
I just the original.
Yeah.
These like the original re-release.
2001.
Yeah, the
original. Money
on me too. I'm
tripping. This shoe is older than me.
Yeah, they might crack on you.
Yeah.
Monty.
Hello, folks.
Here you see?
Wow.
They don't come in my size.
They do not.
You were so lucky.
No.
The original Yeezys.
Yeah.
Unless we know that guy from Jordan, let me know.
Yeah. Fuzz.
It was crazy.
Originals.
Yeezy.
Originals.
Fuzz.
Okay, so quick question.
Yeah.
I have
three
favorites.
Okay, because I'm like, I'm just seeing through. Yes, yeah, bro, we got the same favorites, man. Got the same favorites. I actually, did I bring my Space Jams out here? No, I wore the.
See, this one is the.
I wish you would have had Jordan on, man. You could have signed
Mike signed this for you?
Yeah.
Jordan?
Do that. Should I tell him to do that to me?
This is a certificate, too.
Yes, they have me tripping out, too.
Mike don't even do that.
See, this is the Air Force One trash code.
Trash code.
He signed them, too.
Yo, that's crazy.
Mike? JC in the back.
Yeah.
Yo, this is elite.
What is that, Fuzz?
Yes. Fuzz, Michael Jordan signed the shoe.
No. There's nothing else to see here. We can go, we can pack it up, fellas. There's nothing else to see here.
Yeah, bro, you're there. No, I don't know anyone with a signed Michael Jordan shoe of Michael Jordan, signed by Michael Jordan. Right? I have a Michael Jordan tattoo. I don't have a Michael Jordan signed shoe. This is lit. This is
Buzz. I don't think he knows how much I really want these.
Buzz. Okay. Hey, 1738. Hey. I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Seen your pretty ass soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sacrifice to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remix it for low. She my trap queen, let her hit the bando. We be setting goals, I drop all them lingo. We just set a goal, talking magic Lambos. At 56 a grand, 508. Man, I swear I love her, how she worked the damn pole. Hit the strip club, we be letting bands go. Everybody hating, we just call them bands though. Ay. In love with the money, I ain't never let it go. Ay. And I get robbed, but my baby, ay. I just left them on, I'm getting fly, but my baby.
Yeah.
1738, man, welcome to Dubai. Well, thank you for having me in Dubai. Yo, the sneaker god, all right? New name is the Golden Ch- Yes, because he has Michael Jordan's signature on the Michael Jordans. It doesn't get any better.
Tell
than
them
that.
About your sneaker store.
Yo,
let them go there.
Okay, so if you're ever in the New Jersey area, there's two sneaker stores you should visit. One is mine, and another one is mine, okay? Yes. So you should go to Retro Kicks, and you should go to, shout out to my bros at Retro Kicks. Yes, that's like, we're kind of collaborating anyway. And shout out to Kicktronics. And what else? What else do I? That's like really basically it.
Yeah.
Me. But shout out to all the other sneaker stores too.
Yes,
I love Flight Club. They love me there.
Yeah.
You guys tax me too much. I know they're gonna see this.
Yeah.
I know you guys are gonna see this. Remember the name Fetty Wap. Stop taxing me so much. All right. I would appreciate it. We do a lot of business together. You know. kind of hurt my feelings, but it's all right. Once again, shout out to the sneaker god, man.
Thank you. Nice to meet you, bro. Thank you.
Nice to meet you, too, man. Thank you for having me at your home, bro. I appreciate it, man.
He's one of the humblest rappers I ever met, too.
Yo, yeah. I'm not a rapper. I'm just a guy that makes music.
Yeah. Yo, guys, we're in Dubai Mall.
We're in the Dubai Mall.
Shopping.
We just got rushed by the mall.
What do you think about Dubai Mall?
Yo, but I don't even think you could. Yeah, you could go broke in here.
Yeah.
If you shop at every store, it's a possibility that you could spend $100,000 in a day.
Yeah, more than Dubai.
Yes.
Dubai is expensive.
Very. Yeah. I mean, very expensive.
Yo, Fetty, what do you like here?
Everything.
We're in level 2.
Yeah.
We're going sneaker shopping with the man.
We're going sneaker shopping in a mall that has a sneaker section.
Yeah.
If you just look around, there's no doors. It's a section.
Yeah.
Holy shit.